Are you all right, Grandpa?
Don't worry. It's just a little cold, my boy.
You haven't eaten properly in days. You can't go on like this.
I'll make some soup for us. A hot meal is what we need. I hope this is enough for everyone.
Soup's ready! Time to eat!
Finally something hot. I thought I'd never feel warm again.
You said it, Buster. I'm starving. Oh, it tastes wonderful. The wind's picking up like crazy. A blizzard's coming.
Everyone, hide inside, quick!
Bill? Bill! He fainted!
Grandpa? Grandpa, what's wrong?
Get him on a bed, hurry!
My notebook.
Wake up, Grandpa! Wake up!
Bill's passing was hard on everyone, especially Sean, who spent the entire night weeping. Buster found a notebook while sorting through Bill's belongings. Construction plans. Grandpa always dreamed of building a safe home for us. We must put them to good use in his stead.
I agree. Protecting us was all he ever wanted. We'll make his dream come true, no matter what.
Thank you.
Someone's outside. Wait, is that a bear?
Hi there, I'm Natalia, and her name is Cassia. Don't worry, she won't bite. I've rescued some survivors from the snowstorm. Some of them needs to be treated immediately. Can you take them in? You have a heart of gold. We have to continue our journey now. Let's hope we meet again one day.
Cold. We need to check the city temperature. The temperature is too low. We have to operate the furnace at full capacity to keep everyone warm.
My imagination, or is somebody out there shouting?
Run for your lives! The snowstorm is coming! It buried our whole city under 10 feet of snow. Get out if you value your lives!
And abandon my grandfather's dream? I don't think so. I need to warn everyone. We must start preparing for the snowstorm.
Smoke from our furnace represents hope to many survivors out in the frozen land.
We'll have venison for dinner. I cannot wait.
No! John! Run!
We're saved! Thank goodness! Whew!
Thank you, kind strangers. Are you...
I'm Bahiti, an explorer with the Dawn Alliance. But first we need to get him to a clinic. We can talk along the way.
Clinic? We have no steel for a clinic.
I've heard rumors of abandoned factories nearby. I might be able to find something useful there.
Hello from the Dawn Alliance's most...
Chief, you need to pay attention to the survivor's satisfaction level and what they think of you. Address your survivor's concerns quickly to increase their satisfaction.
certainly do with more materials. There's only so much we can build out of wood.
That I agree. I do have many friends who are skilled in combat. I'm sure they won't mind lending a hand.
From the Dawn Alliance's most handsome poster boy.
I'll do all I can to restore law and...
Hello from the Dawn Alliance's...
I'll do all I can to restore...
From the Dawn Alliance. From the Dawn Alliance's most...
Completing this one will take a really long time. Maybe we can try speeding it up.
I'll do all I can. I'll do all I can to I'll do all I can.
Hello from the Dawn Alliance's most...
I'll do all I can to restore life.
Hello from the Dawn Alliance's most handsome poster boy. Hello from the Dawn.
I'll do all I can. And order.
A contract. The Eagles.
We're ready for anything. wind will tell you where the target's moving. Listen, the wind will tell you where the target...
We're ready for anything. Right, Cassia.
Hello from the Dawn Alliance's most handsome poster boy.
We're ready for anything.
I'll do all I can to restore law.
Listen, the wind will tell you where the target's moving.
Hello from the Dawn Alliance's most handsome poster.
We're ready for anything.
I'll do all I can to restore...
Listen, the wind will tell you where the target's moving.
I'll do all I can to restore...
We're ready for anything.
Hello from the Dawn Alliance's most... Hello from the...
We're ready for...
Hello from the Dawn Alliance's most...
I'll do all I can to restore law.
Listen, the wind will tell you where the target's moving.
Thank you.
We can now expand our city as the furnace is covering a larger area.
New survivors have arrived. They were attacked on their way here and got separated from some of their friends. Their supplies are running out. We can't just stand by and do nothing.
A searching for them is almost like looking for a needle in a haystack.
We should repair the broken lighthouse and confirm their location before heading out.
Thank goodness. Your timing couldn't have been better. Please, let us join you. They plundered most of our supplies. There isn't much left, but please accept it as our token of gratitude.
It seems there are some beasts wandering around our city. Let's get rid of them.
The infantry camp is completed. Now we can train new warriors.
We still have time. Let the training begin.
Thank you.
Listen, the wind will tell you where the target's moving.
I'll do all.
Hello from the Dawn Alliance's most handsome poster boy.
We're ready for anything.